skydivers wearing an Asus suit. Graphics are stunning.
GTX 970 goes twice the speed of Radeon HD 7970. Not far behind, behind the GTX Titan. Now we're gonna move on to the Firestrike benchmark. It's the most demanding benchmark of all of them. It's designed mostly for high-end gaming laptops, high-end gaming desktops. Very good graphic cards, requires a lot of memory. Obviously, this laptop is one of the best you can get today, so it shouldn't have any problems. It's called the Firestrike, and it has some of the most banging graphics you can see on a computer. As amazing this fight scene looks, it was always causing every computer I had to lag. I mean, it looked like slides. This one's the first one I actually can project it as a movie, as a motion. So that's great. I'm pretty sure this laptop's gonna be a great stuff looks just amazing with so many frames per second. Graphics are perfect. So far, so good. The laptop is capable of about 30-40 FPS. Very good. Very good for that test. Test test number two. Just under 30 frames per second. Anything that can get around 30 FPS here is a powerful card. Now the physics test is going to be one of the toughest tests. The last Asus never got more than 5 FPS here. This one's flying. Combined test, last Asus got about 12 FPS, between 12 and 15. We're gonna see what this one's capable of. Here are the results. Again, the laptop falls right between gaming laptop rig, and a high-end desktop. And about splits the points between them. Look on all the results from all the tests at once. First is Ice Storm with all the details. Second one is Cloud Gate. Skydive. And fire strike. Hope you enjoyed it.